funeral.
Ready?
Yes, sir.
Last song before you have to head home.
Yes, sir.
Let's do it. All right, today we're checking out Queens of the Stone Age. We listened to the song No One Knows. Let's get into it. It's different, but I am too.
I like the riff.
I like the beat.
I like the vocals. But the music's good. You know what I mean?
Right.
But I wouldn't pair the way the music sounds with the vocals because he's like really singing.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Right.
I would say the music is heavier than I would expect for right. the vocals that are on the track. So that's why it's like throwing me off a little bit. But I like the vocals, and vocals are my favorite part.
It's like an upbeat vampire song.
Right, but yeah, vocals are usually my favorite part about music, but sometimes the music just slaps so hard the vocals don't matter as much. But in general, I say I'm more vocal focused. I like the sound of these vocals, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
That's true.
Are you guys, you're the same way?
I say for you, definitely. You love, like, you love the vocals and the lyrics a lot.
Yeah, both.
I can't help but to notice a beat. That's the first thing I notice, and I can never help it. But, yeah, I appreciate the vocal, especially when, like, they do different things with it more so.
Right.
We'll be right back. Señoras y señoritas, aquí está el DJ Héctor Bonifacio Echeverría Cervantes de la Cruz Arroyo Rojas. Esta es la radio que sacó a toda la estación donde el rock vive y no muere. Vamos a escuchar un par de temas de Queens of the Stone Age. Primero vamos a escuchar First It Giveth. Qué música impresionante, temible y verdaderamente ahora. Van a ver, aquí va.
All right, Berto, what did that guy at the end say?
Oh,
Berto is pretty good at speaking Spanish.
What's that?
He was going pretty fast. Let's see. He said,
"This is a summary."
Towards the end, he said, "We're listening to the Queens of the Stone Age." Let's see. I'm trying to think of what he said after he said, "Good afternoon," you know, "Buenas tardes."
I mean, you don't have to nail it.
He was going so fast. I was thinking of what he already had said when he was still going, but he said like. Like we're vamos a escuchar, he said. Like we're going to listen, or we're listening to Queens of the Stone Age. That was the end, though. But in between, I was still kind of processing the first ones he was saying. But he, you know, kept going. So
you said your favorite part was the riff,
yeah.
Right?
I think that was
the star of the song because it was the loudest thing. Like they put the vocals a little bit under the riff.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? So I think that's what they were planning to be like the highlight. Like this is the best part of the song, even though I like the vocals the most. I was I wish the vocals were a little louder, but it's probably because the riff is the star of the show.
To me, it felt like somewhere between White Stripes and Foo Fighters.
Okay.
You know what I mean? I liked it though. I liked it. It's definitely out of my comfort zone, but it was like best song of the night for sure.
Well, that's not saying that much for you. This is not your night.
I like the vocals of Queens of the Stone Age.
Yeah.
They have very good vocals. I've heard one of their songs
before?
On Rock Band.
Oh, they're on Rock Band?
Yeah, they're on Rock Band for sure. Because I know one of their songs I really, really like. But I can't think of the name, unfortunately.
Oh,
but
dang.
Yeah, they do have pretty good vocals.
But your favorite part of this was what? He said the bass?
Yeah, it was the beat. I love it.
Oh, the beat.
The beat.
Those drums are good. They were good.
Yeah, it
just keeps it going.
It just keeps going on and on.
Right?
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Here to go. She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.